great careers in aviation are taking flight at Eastern Florida State College with the Aviation Maintenance Technician Program at the Orlando-Melbourne International Airport. The program is designed to provide highly skilled workers to companies such as Embraer, AAR, Northrop Grumman, and others that are fueling the airport's expanding commercial aviation sector. Graduates will also have job opportunities at Kennedy Space Center, as their skills are transferable to the commercial space industry. Companies such as SpaceX, Boeing, and Blue Origin are developing new spacecraft to carry astronauts to the International Space Station and beyond on missions that could begin as early as 2018. The FAA-approved program is housed at Eastern Florida's new Aviation Center. The center includes classrooms for lecture classes and a fully equipped hangar where students get hands-on training with multiple aircraft, a machine shop, testing equipment, and composite station.
Most of the other AMP schools are just bookwork. And we actually have the cool equipment, we've got the planes, we've got the engines to work on and get that experience that you can't really get anywhere else.
I've dedicated my world not only to the Air Force, but now to the civilian sector. And I hope that the people that come here understand the importance and the need that we have for aircraft maintainers.
The program consists of two certificates, the Aviation Airframe Mechanics PSAV and the Aviation Power Plant Mechanics PSAV. Students learn aircraft maintenance theory, diagnostic procedures, and FAA-approved methods for inspecting, servicing, and repairing aircraft and their systems. They're also taught how to use aviation industry standard tooling and equipment to perform work on actual aircraft. Graduates are qualified to take the Federal Aviation Administration exam that can lead to jobs in aircraft maintenance, repair, and refurbishment that average $55,200 annually. So don't miss your opportunity to be a part of the exciting and growing field of aviation maintenance. Visit our website for information on how to apply.